Hey, this is Eric from Native Instruments, and in this video we are going to talk about a small but very important feature of TRAKTOR DJ 2, the Beatgrid. The Beatgrid shows you where TRAKTOR thinks each beat of your track is. In most 4-to-the-floor dance music, this will be on each kick drum, and the number of beats per minute tells you what tempo you're playing at. If you use features like sync or beat synced effects like the delay, it's important that the Beatgrid is correct. TRAKTOR usually sets it up for you, but there might be some times where you have to do little adjustments to get it 100% right. I changed the Beatgrid of this track, and you can already see by looking at the waveforms that the Beatgrid seems to be between the beats. When we tap the BPM indicator up here, we will see different options to double or half the detected tempo, to set a custom downbeat, the first beat of a bar, or to reset the Beatgrid to how TRAKTOR DJ first analyzed it. To adjust the Beatgrid, we need to use the Set Downbeat option. When a track is playing, we can just tap the Set Downbeat area and the downbeat will jump to the nearest grid line in the track. If you want more control over the downbeat location, stop the track, zoom into the waveform and set the playhead right where you want it before tapping Set Downbeat. There we go, your Beatgrid is aligned, set up and ready to go. If you want to learn more about TRAKTOR DJ 2, check out the rest of the videos in this playlist and hit subscribe.